Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates. Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to activate and send payments using WhatsApp payments feature. So without any further ado, let's get started. First things first, to send the payments using WhatsApp payments, all you need to update the app from the respective stores. If you are using Android device, then go to Play Store and update the app if exists. And if you are using iPhone, then go to App Store and update the WhatsApp application. In case if you don't find any new update there and still you are not seeing the payments icon, don't worry, I'll tell you how to get the payments icon right inside the WhatsApp. Just ask any of your friends who have the WhatsApp payments enabled account to send an invite with any amount to your contact and boom, you'll see the WhatsApp payment icon right away. The second one is that the receiver should also need to have the latest version of WhatsApp. Of course, you'll get to know by the app itself in the case if the receiver don't have the WhatsApp payments enabled. All you just need to do is share this video with them and they will know the actual procedure to enable it. Easy. The third one is to link at least any one bank account at both the sites to send and receive the payments. The debits and credits will happen on the default bank account of WhatsApp payments. And the final one, the bank account mobile number, WhatsApp mobile number and the phone mobile number should be the same. Otherwise, you can't make an UPI payment through WhatsApp. Alright, let me show you how you can set up WhatsApp payments to send and receive money through WhatsApp. I'll be showing you the steps using an iPhone. If you are an Android user, the procedure is almost similar. Let me know if you have any issues while activating this feature. First of all, open the WhatsApp Messenger and now here go to Settings. They'll see the Payments label and choose it. Now tap on Accept and Continue. And press on verify via SMS and allow all if the application asks for permission. Once you send the SMS, you'll see the list of banks available with WhatsApp payments. Remember, you'll need to choose the bank account having the same mobile number you just verified. After choosing the bank account, the application will show you the account details of the respective bank. Tap on it once you verify the information, then come back to the charts window. Now, I have my bank account linked to WhatsApp payments and all I need to choose the contact who is ready to receive payments from me through WhatsApp. Just tap on this plus icon on an iPhone and if you are an Android user, tap on attachments icon and there you'll see the payments button. Tap on it, enter the amount, choose the bank account from where the amount should be debited and enter the UPI pin to confirm the transaction. Just a note here. I already have an UPI pin when I signed up with PhonePe application for all my bank accounts. If you are new to UPI and not yet created your UPI pin, then you need to create one at this step. Choose create UPI pin, then follow the steps. Nothing difficult, you have to provide your last 4 digits of ATM card and the expiry date to create an UPI pin. That's it. It's a one-time process and you can do all your future transactions with this UPI pin. So don't forget it and don't share it. Let me enter mine now and that's it. You'll be notified when the send payment gets completed. At the receiver side, the amount you send will be credited at the default bank account automatically. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.